All right, now, off to my left-hand side, would you like to choose a category, please?
Let's stay with NT Wright.
NT Wright for 200. Fair enough. The man who asked Jesus to heal his 12-year-old daughter.
Jairus,
that is correct as well. Very good. Back to my Westwood Warriors. What would you like?
NT Wright for 500.
For 500.
Nobody's jumping the mountain here. All right.
Okay, this philosopher's followers were intrigued by Paul's preaching in Athens. Exclusively house the seminary.
their divorce.
Jury, no. All right, fair enough. Sorry, that was not correct. It was Morris' son.
Yeah.
Oh.
Morris.
No, don't get angry.
It's a long game, I promise.
Where's Waldo 500? Taking it home. The first complete English translation of our present day Bible.
Like where?
We could work on a better name for this category, but
this is the name of the first complete English translation of our present day Bible. Coverdale? Good guess. It's incorrect. It's the Wycliffe Bible.
Oh, wrong.
That young guy.
That's wrong.
Yes.
Okay.
I have a dream for 500. All right. Before the Lord visited him, this prophet's occupation was that of a herdsman and a fruit gatherer. Amos is correct. Very good. Back over here.
Seminary 300.
Safe choice. This is the second largest degree program offered at the seminary behind the MDiv. Dreams for 200. the Old Testament prophet most often quoted in the New Testament? Isaiah is correct. Very good. Where's Wall 300? We're going to keep going. The Old Testament name for Ethiopia. Kush? I would definitely take Kush. Very good job. That's correct. Dreams for 100. Finish it up. The Old Testament prophet was taken up into heaven in a whirlwind. Elijah is correct. Seminary for 200. Including Timothy Tennant, this is the number of presidents the seminary has had. Thessalonica. Corinth is correct. Very good.